Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm here checking out NMIX's pre-debut content. I'm reacting to four covers that they've done. I'm reacting to the Survivor cover, the Press cover, Mama cover, and Finesse cover. So the first cover is Lily and Haewon. Let's check it out. From the music video, I know that they're all insanely talented, but it didn't really give a good showcase of their individuality, like their individual talents. But that's what this content's for, so let's check it out. Survivor, let's go. This is a good ass song right here. Oh, I like the drip, the outfits. Oh shit. The pronunciation, hold. Yo, I'm sorry, the way she said wiser. Damn. Dude, they sound so good. Bro, their chemistry is insane. The ad libs. Damn. Oh my god, I'm getting hyped. Bro, they're both killing it, but Lily is killing me right now. Holy shit, Lily might be the bias. What the fuck? Damn! Holy shit. Damn! I gotta replay this after. Yo, this is amazing. What the fuck? Damn! Oh my god. I'm legitimately blown away right now. I actually have goosebumps, bro. Like, not even being extra right now. Like, I have goosebumps, bro. What? That was amazing. What the fuck? That kind of pisses me off because it's like, they had these weapons. JYP had these weapons, but they barely even like used them, I feel like, in their debut. So it's like, what the fuck, man? But let me go to this part. This shit was amazing. Yo, like, the thing is, Haewon, she could be like the main vocalist of any other group. Lily, same thing. But Lily is amazing, bro. And I feel bad because it feels like I'm disregarding Haewon, but she's fucking amazing too. But like, it's, oh my gosh, man. They're both so good. Like, genuinely, these two could be the main vocals of any other group. Can I just, I want to watch this part. After all of the darkness and sadness, soon comes happiness. If I surround myself with positive things, I'll gain prosperity. Bro, this is legit. Like, not only their abilities, but the way they bounce off of each other, their chemistry, the way they collaborate with each other, man. Oh, shit. I'm so fucking glad I watched this, bro. Yo, and the Lily sings with such swag, bro. Like, her sass. And I, dude, when Haewon started in the beginning, that shit caught me off guard, bro. I really didn't know what to expect. Cause this thing is from OO, like their debut song. I was hearing the vocals, right? I was hearing, like, I liked what I heard from the vocals, but I didn't really know who was doing what, you know? Like, I didn't really I don't think the music video did a good job of showing, you know, but damn. Ooh, the way they're just bouncing and like vibing in the beginning. Like her voice is so nice. Okay, I'm sticking too long on this video. It's already been 5 minutes, but this was amazing, bro. Holy shit, this is one of the best covers I've seen from a girl group, like, of another song. Just like, I'm just gonna say that. Whew! And I still got 3 more covers to go. Let's get through it, man. Press cover. This is a choreography cover, so no singing, but it's gonna be choreography. Let's see. Let's go. Bro, I wasn't ready, man. Come on now. Ah, damn, bro. Wait, so who are these members? Hold on, I'm trying to find the names in like the description. Alright, you guys just tell me after, but. Oh no, it's right here. Jinny, Jiwoo or Jui? Jinny, Jui, and Kyujin. Alright. Let's start from the beginning, actually, sorry. God damn, bro. Woo! Damn, the flexibility. God damn, bro. Woo! Bro, I like their facials. Damn! Holy fuck. Bro, their musicality is insane. Bro, their facial expressions. Bro, what is Cardi saying right now? I don't know the song, but Cardi is wildin'. Wait, hold on. Ooh. God damn! Woo! Oh my god, pink pants is killing me right now. Bro, these I wish I watched these pre-debut videos before their debut. The hype would have been insane. Yo, somebody please tell me who Pink Pants is, man. I gotta watch this. Sheesh! Their energy, man. Dude, look at the flexibility here, bro. This is crazy. Damn! This move is crazy. Dude, this is some advanced choreo too. I'm simping, bro. Holy shit. Can someone tell me their names? Like, I know it's Jinny, Jui, Jiwoo, and Kyujin. But I gotta put the face to the names, you know? Holy shit, that move's crazy. Oh, oops, sorry. Ooh, yo, she killed that move. She's so beautiful, holy shit. Facial expressions are crazy. Woo! That popping. Oh my god, that smile. Fuck. Oh my god, look at them. Oh my god. Woo-hoo! This is amazing, man. Bro, I feel like my eyebrows were like this, like the whole entire time. Like I was super focused, man. Dude, this group is insanely fucking talented. Like it's exceeding my expectations right now. Like I could tell even from their music video that they were just talented individually and like overall, but this pre-debut content is goddamn, bro. Okay, Mama cover with Ginny. It's just Ginny. Okay. Let's check it out. I picked these covers at random, by the way. Like, these are just the most viewed covers on their channel, and I just picked four, but you know. Boy, I'm telling your mama, she. Are these her? Oh no, these aren't her vocals. You don't know about what you do. Are they her vocals? What you do. Don't be acting like you do. Like you do. I'm telling your mama. Bro, I think it's her vocals. Naughty pictures on your phone. Ooh. Say that you don't know. Bro, is she the? She has to be the main dancer. Oh my! That move is crazy. I think it's her vocals, bro. Holy shit. Ooh. Ooh, yo, she's so smooth. Bro, she's amazing. Okay. Damn, that knee spin. Bro, she's advanced, bro. Her musicality. Let's go! Oh my, yo! She moves so, like, fluidly. Dude, her charisma, man! Holy shit! Oh Holy, what the fuck is she doing? Bro, how is she bending her legs like that? Oh my god! Yo, is she the bias, bro? Ginny, man. I'm pretty sure she was a pink pants girl. Boy, I'm telling your mama. Yo, she has to be like one of the best female, like just from this cover. This cover alone just showcased a lot of like what she's capable of, I feel like. Like not everybody could execute this choreo, especially with the amount of finesse and charisma and stage presence that she displayed. You know, like maybe they could execute it, you know, just the technical aspect of it, but like the showmanship that she showed and like the amount of just like finesse that she put on it, bro. Like damn, this girl is talented as hell. Oh my god, like it's to the point where I feel like JYP's choreo wasn't even enough to show what they could do with this, you know? Like with their talents. Damn, bro. But yeah, on to the last cover. Do I have water? Fuck. Hold on. I barely have water, man, but I'm ready, man. Let's go. Finesse, the Finesse cover. Is this Finesse by Bruno Mars? Or what is this? Oh yeah, it is. Okay, let's go, let's go. Oh, Lily? Okay, let's go, let's go. I love Lily, man. She's gonna kill it, man, I know. Woo! Bro, her stage presence. The shoulder? Okay. Ooh, oh my god. Hey! Ooh, I see that. That footwork. she sounds so good. Okay, the censorship. Okay. The little leg. Bro, she's such a good performer and she's just a rookie, man. Like, she just debuted like a week ago. Let's go. The body rolls. Dude. I love how she puts her own spin on it. Ooh, with the sax. Hold on, this rendition is fire, man. Damn. I gotta give my props to the sax guy. Gosh. Oh my god. The talent is crazy. Oh, and then she's like all cute at the end. Oh, she's so fucking cute. Oh my gosh. Bro, there's so much more covers to check out, bro. This group is so fucking talented. What the hell? Like, it makes me excited for the future and like future comebacks because like I feel like JYP has like an insane weapon, bro. Like, this group individually is just so fucking talented. Damn, bro. Like, I'm just blown away by the sheer amount of, like, keep in mind, these are pre-debut videos. They haven't even debuted yet in these covers. But they out here moving like veterans, man. Like, Jesus. Like, I got goosebumps multiple times throughout watching these covers. And, like, I really enjoyed these, man. But, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed me watching these. I really enjoyed watching these. I didn't expect to replay and like pause and stuff that much, but I did, and I don't regret it. But thanks for checking out my reaction, and that's gonna cap it off. See y'all later. Peace out.